Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, and welcome to this week's episode of Maconomics. I'm your host, Ross Mack, and I'm here to try to help you get to the bag. We got a new caller calling. Talk to me.
So my baby daddy got locked up, and he left me with a little change. I'm trying to flip it for him and have him commas when he get out. I want to invest, but people keep telling me to diversify. What that is.
Okay, when I think about a diversified portfolio, you got to put it like this. You got to treat these stocks like you treat these thoughts. I get it, ladies. Y'all in the middle of a hot girl summer. At the end of the day, you got to keep that same energy when it comes to these stocks. You might go to the club, bounce from that booth to that booth. Might got a guy that, you know, you can call, pay to get your nails done. Another guy that might pay, you know, for this or, you know, can bring around the family. Same thing when it comes to your actual investment portfolio. You're going to have something more defensively positioned, you know, some safer investments to go along to couple with some of your more risky investments. Overall, that's diversification. Good question.
Quick disclaimer, this your boy Ross Mack. I'm just trying to elevate and educate. Damn sure ain't trying to play a hate. So if you lose some money, fuck around with me, it ain't my fault.